Attention all personnel, this is your 1 minute warning for a blast in the North Quarry. Repeat, this is your 1 minute warning for a blast in the North Quarry. Garrett, please sound the siren.
In Colorado, we have a fast-growing population, and 8 of the 10 fastest-growing cities are located in our service area.
People are moving here from all over the country and probably all over the world, in fact. We need a reliable water supply to support the growing population.
So we are building the Chimney Hollow Reservoir to provide storage and a reliable water supply for 825,000 people across 12 municipalities in northern Colorado. We hired Stantec in summer of 2016 to help us start doing the geotechnical investigation and then the design for the Chimney Hollow project.
It took them a little over 2 years to design the project, and now that we're under construction, Stantec's providing engineering services at the site as the resident engineer to make sure that things are constructed properly.
Early on in the design process, we realized that we weren't going to have enough clay to build a clay core rockfill dam like we originally intended. And so we had to go back to the drawing board and say, how can we build a safe, reliable dam on this property?
So that's why we came up with the asphalt core. It's a newer technology. It's something we looked at before, but this is the first opportunity for us to actually design an asphalt core dam here in the United States.
Stantec helped us plan for the project, including the main dam, the embankment, the tunnel works, the pipeline, and all our conveyance in our spillway. So they've essentially designed all of the works of the Chimney Hollow project.
In the world of dams, especially embankment dams, we talk about zones. We start from the inside out, so zone one is in the middle, and all the supporting cast goes out by numbers.
This morning we were inspecting the quarry shot from yesterday, and we were looking at the rock quality and the weathering grade of the rock to determine what it can be used for within the dam. For the different zones in the dam, we utilize them for our filter, for our drain material, for our rock fill and our riprap.
Stantec has helped steward our design process and really provided valuable consulting throughout the design and the construction process. We are 2 years into a 4-year, $550 million construction project. So with that, we have been able to control the costs, and we're keeping this project on schedule.
Well, it means a lot to me as a Northern Colorado resident to be part of this project. This is something that is a legacy project. It's going to stand the test of time and provide services to customers in Northern Colorado for 50, 100 years to come.
I grew up in this area, so this is, it's really for me giving back to the community, supporting our community in a very positive way.